Ump Hub, the official source.
Hi, Casey Mosier from umphub.com. Now, let's talk about swipe tags at the plate. Now then, this is what happens most of the time with plays at the plate. There is a swipe tag. And the reason for that is most of the time when a throw comes from the outfield or the infield for that matter, the catcher will step up to take that play and go to meet the ball. Well, this pulls him away from the plate by just only a step. And then we have the runner that's going to be coming down third baseline. He is going to have to swipe to try to make that play on that runner. And here we go. The runner's coming.